trust you with everything. We took our own vows, we don't need a right. No worldly conditions. We got something different. Oh no, 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 no. Just me and you, babe. Just me and you, babe. Today we are doing the spicy noodle challenge.
Barely.
Ew. I'm scared because I don't know what it's saying on the label.
But
to knock off the spice, we're gonna eat a little shrimp with ours. Not sure if y'all can see them.
Right from the pillow.
I got a pillow in there.
Is it my turn
yet? And we have our water boiling for the noodles. Big pot. Babe got some extra sriracha hot chili sauce.
I know you said.
Yeah. Bring y'all back over here. So we could begin to peel the shrimp. Wash my hands. Baby, wash my hands. Always make sure you wash your hands. Don't be dirty. Tamaya, can you give me the napkin ring, please?
Look at the babies. Look at the babies.
So what seasons are you going to be using today, babe?
Just one here. Can't
really see that.
Because we ain't got no old bang. And I should have got
Cajun seasoning.
I had a really
big eye. Biggie,
okay, now we're gonna start to peel our shrimp.
That's not the dookie.
That is dookie.
No, it's not. The dookie is already out. Oh, no, it's not. It's
exactly. Today we're making spicy shrimp and noodles.
Yeah, because
I think it's this way. This is what it looks like inside.
Wait, so it's actually, if
you ever
post this on
y'all
channel?
Wait. That's one packet. That's the other. Oh, this is the thick sauce. And then. Spices. So as you guys can see, they're finally coming to a boil. Oh, stomach is freaking bubbling inside. I'm scared. It's this thick sauce, guys. What is this? Like, this is so thick. And then it looks black. Like, I can't wait to open it and show you guys. Just for you guys. Y'all wanted us to do this, and we're doing it. What you got going on over here, baby?
I'm deveining the poop.
Still deveining? Well, taking the poop out? Because I've seen a lot of you guys eat shrimp and don't devein it or take the poop out, and that's pretty disgusting. So, those are the ones that is already peeled and stuff. I mean, yeah. So I'm just gonna...
Yeah,
Boil, boil, boil.
This sauce is thick, like really thick. I'm scared. I'm so scared. And then I want to open it and smell it, but I don't want to open it yet.
And our noodles are kind of coming together, babe.
You know how I like them? Where?
Yeah, I'm just saying, longer.
You don't want them to overcook them. Because these look pretty soft, look. Like 2 more minutes and then we're gonna take them out.
So we got about 2 more minutes on the pot. We still have to finish our shrimp.
They say boil them for 5 minutes.
So y'all, this is the packet. Hey, look, oh yeah. I can like see it push up, like right here. Yeah, I can see it push up. But pray for them. Pray for her the most because she don't like hot things, and she anything super spicy she will not try. They're still.
We don't never see her do that either.
Yes, guys. Check this out.
So, okay.
I need to get the scissors and open it.
They say after you open this sauce, don't touch nowhere around your face or anything like that. Check this out. Tamaya, are you getting this? Do you guys see that? Oh, my God. Oh.
Pure death.
My God. Oh, Jesus. What did y'all get us into? Oh my God. I think oh, you got me stuttering.
You got a strong booty hole.
This got me stuttering, y'all. I'm gonna cut the second one up. And ew.
Make you guys noodles very dry. Like the sauce is mega thick, mega red on it. It's so disgusting.
We can get the butter.
Oh wow. All
right. I like the camera, so yes.
Yeah.
Get the treasure in the fire.
So.
But actually, you need to go.
How are you gonna feel? Not that it's gonna be too hot for me. I mean,
I'm gonna get you guys a cup.
I'm a G, baby.
Okay. So
you're
a G.
Oh, I don't need no water. I'm gonna eat this with no nothing.
Are you sure about that?
I'm positive as a pregnancy test.
No, you're not.
I'm telling you, it's not. These noodles can't be that bad.
Babe, seriously. We're gonna need some water.
I'm gonna just get you water just.
Comment down below if you guys think that we're gonna need water. Babe gonna need water most definitely. She.
Ew.
My mouth burning, can I?
All right.
But we're gonna get back with you guys. That's the tea because I'm sick. So I've been drinking tea with my mom. Don't judge me. Hopefully all this heat.
Knock it out.
Knock it out the park. Okay, we got a little sizzle going on.
Little sizzle going on. My fiance can really see the food. Like, really see the really good. She's not even gassing her because she's my fiance. She just doesn't know how to cook.
Oh, you don't know what her taste buds
are?
Yeah. I know you about your taste buds.
I'm sorry for you.
Yeah, I'm sorry for you, but.
When they smell so good. Ooh.
Yeah.
But they done.
It should have been the first thing I turned on, but.
Oh God, this heat, I'm telling you, babe.
Oh, you want to switch this around in there?
No. Please don't do that to me. Are you recording?
Scary. Please don't do that to me. All right, let me get
y'all. Oh my God, are you getting this? You gotta.
We got mochi. I don't know why that's okay.
And we are back. We have our noodles that I'm gonna show you guys. 1 second. Let me move my water to the side.
First this sauce all, is thick.
So thick, so red. The smell is so strong. But I got this. And I'm ready to start the spicy noodle challenge. We have the little packet here. We could do our thumbnail. You want to do a thumbnail? Or you just want to do a thumbnail off of the video? Okay, cool. Whatever. In this little container, we have our shrimp. Babe, seasoned them to the tea. Got a little juice out the bottom. And that's just for extra sriracha sauce. Napkins for this deadly meal.
Don't
and let's begin.
Red. You don't want to lap.
Keep my water next to me. Let me just open it just in case. I don't trust it, you guys. I don't trust it. Hold on. Let me readjust this real quick so babe could be in the camera too. Let's get the full facial expression on what you got over there.
It just tastes like
hella hot sauce.
Can you go get us another fork so we don't dip our fork in there? Dang, I got it all off the fork.
They're most definitely spicy. When you're eating them, it's more so of the aftertaste that.
Crying? Oh my gosh. Yeah, she said allergies. Okay.
I got allergies and stuff, and then it's hot where we're at right now, so.
The fan is on.
It's more so of the aftertaste with these. I'm so mad I can't read what's on this to figure out what spices they added. Oh, ingredients. Nothing in English. Okay. The shrimp really do help knock off the spice. I'm not even over exaggerating, you guys. I'm so serious. These are hot.
But is he gonna eat them?
You see me still eating? You see how hot these are? Like a fire going on in the desert in my mouth. It's hot.
They get cold fast.
They do.
Same solo
case.
sometimes. She got more noodles than me. You giving up? Are you giving up?
I don't give up.
Are you sure about that?
I'm giving in. Because what? You done? I'm going to tell them, come over here and try
a cold thing. And this heat is not, it's not, I got my nose running, my eyes watery. It's ain't for me. This is deadly. Straight death.
Can you go even water? I need to eat them. My lip.
Around here.
No, it just hurt like right here.
Around here is burning.
Thanks for mine.
Done.
Brieon won.
So
hashtag
nice.
Ashley lost. It doesn't matter.
Loser.
It's more challenges to come.
Stay tuned.
Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Comment down below what next videos you guys think that we should do. Brieon's a cheater.
Ooh.
I didn't even tell you guys that I had majority of the juice in my noodles.
No, you didn't.
But it's okay.
You did not.
I did. I had majority. So, hey YouTube. It's your girl Ashley. And Brieon. And we're back with another video. So today we are going to be trying mochi.
Wow.
I really wanted the strawberry flavor, but they didn't have it at the store that I went to, so I had to settle with the vanilla, the chocolate, and the green tea. As you guys can tell, I already opened the vanilla one because I was so anxious to try it. And so we're both going to try the vanilla one together first. So you can set these to the side. Keep it in the camera. And I'm going to run and get a knife. Are you gonna work?
So this is what they look like.
So for those of you that know what mochi looks like, it comes inside of this little container with six. Two are gone. Don't judge me. Like I said, this would be the vanilla flavor that we're trying. Thumbnail. So right now we're going to put one on the plate. Ooh, I love the way it feels. And cut it in half, and then me and Brie will be trying it.
Okay. It's like a little donut.
Nice. So, put that powder. I don't know if this is powdered sugar or what, but I'm eating it. So that's the inside of it. That's the inside of the vanilla one.
It's so cold. But. Wow.
They got them on too. It's so cold, but it's really good. It actually tastes like the real vanilla ice cream. And honestly, whether you guys know it or not, I kind of like that rice cake coverage that it has over the ice cream. I like it. So, I like the vanilla one. It's an A+ for me. You like it, babe?
It just tastes like marshmallows.
It don't taste like marshmallows. This is the chocolate one.
Soft,
yeah, I like the texture, is what it's called. That's the inside of the chocolate one.
Oh wow, it's chocolate rice cake. And,
I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan of the chocolate.
I like it.
Yeah, yep.
I like it. It's good.
Yeah.
That one don't taste like marshmallows.
That's what you get, because I don't like it anyway. I'm just kidding. I'm sorry about that, babe. But no, I'm not a fan of this one. So. Somebody can take that.
No.
Last but not least, we are going to be trying the green tea. Now, I've heard a couple of things about the green tea flavor. A lot of people say it's nasty. I'm not too sure, but we'll see for ourselves. Thanks. Green tea. I'm gonna play it over a little bit. It's pretty, I like it.
It's kind of like a dumpling.
Yeah, it is like an ice cream dumpling. I'm going to wipe off that chocolate. Lord knows I'm not trying to taste that no more. Last but not least, green tea. And that will be the inside of it. Ooh.
Smell like wasabi. Nope. Tastes like pickles.
That?
It tastes like pickles.
Okay, so.
Which one is your favorite?
Vanilla off tops. Vanilla would have to be my first favorite. And then the chocolate would not even come in. Just vanilla. These two, I can't and I won't. This one is nasty.
No, it's not.
And then this one is disrespectfully nasty.
It's not, this one, the green tea, tastes like pickle juice.
It does. It tastes like a pickle Kool-Aid blend.
It's nasty.
Frozen pickle juice is what it tastes like. Pickle pops. Like, I don't like pickle pops. So I don't like that.
Smell like it, but.
It's nasty.
No. Mm-mm. Yeah, it's nasty.
The vanilla one is the best. I love it.
Vanilla
one will have to be the A+.
No, the chocolate.
No, the vanilla.
Chocolate.
Comment down below if you guys had any of these flavors that we had. And if you have had these flavors, what flavor is your best? What flavor is your favorite? Nope.
Try it together.
Okay, now you're doing too much. Try it together. Let me go stuff like this.
Neapolitan.
It's Neapolitan.
Neapolitan.
But, I mean, if you guys want us to do another video on other different flavors of mochi, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. Make sure you like this video. Give it thumbs up.
Yeah.
No. I mean, that's the best one.
No, it's not. It's this. No.
So we're going to end that right there.
It's not.